Mattioli. Ball got tapped out. Lawrence on the drive. Floater up and through for the away at the deficit. Has it down to six. Feels like a key 2 minutes coming. Lawrence up and through with the
offensive play by both teams.
Both teams struggle a bit from the field, but maybe heating up for the finish. Lawrence, good strong take. Power
seconds.
Big time block shot off backboard. Here come the Ponies in transition. A trailer three was thought about. Instead, a swing pass over. Right wing three. Lawrence got the shooter's roll.
No one's fouling while defending, rather. Good officiating. I like the pace of this ball game. Guys are on fire.
That's Ioli. Open man on the wing. Watch out. Jaden Lawrence didn't take the three. Mattioli will, and he connects from the left floor. Tough two was blocked away. We play on. It was almost a shot clock violation, but we stay in quick pace. And a deep three, pulled and knocked down. Still an 11-point lead. Under 8.5 to play. Henry again going to work. Kicking out. Dangerous three-point shooter. Lawrence yet.
A ball screen with two shooters in the corner.
And allowing those snipers to set up on the wings and the quarters. Lawrence.
Yeah! Get out! Get out!